Others suspected that burst of energy was from something much more illicit than confidence.
It was pretty obvious that he had hidden cocaine in his water bottles and in his rackets and in his coke necklace and even on the lines of the court.
Seems crazy now. You gotta remember, this is before cocaine was illegal.
Cocaine was always illegal.
Really?